Okay guys, today we're doing a Fall Challenge 2020 hosted by Regal Design by Shoshana. You create one or more DIYs fall related. And what I came up with was I'm gonna make a pumpkin today. I have that old sweater, nobody fits. I got the pumpkin, I spray painted last time, but the spray paint kind of ate through it. First I wanted to throw it out, but I was thinking I can reuse it as a insert. I got those stems, wooden stems from Dollar Tree. I got a leaf. I don't know if we're going to keep it that way or make it green, all the way green. And also I'm going to make a gnome, a fall gnome. I got it ready to suck. I got it from a different gnome I didn't like so much. I used it for inside and that for outside. So the body's gonna be black. I got that beard. I'm not sure if I'm gonna use this fabric or if I'm gonna use this fabric. We're gonna see after I'm done with the pumpkin. Let me put that on the side. First, what we're gonna do is the pumpkin. I got my hot glue already on. I hope I got everything I need. What we're gonna do is, I was thinking first I'm gonna do it this way, but I don't like it sideways, I like it this way. So it's gonna be only one side, and the other side's gonna be. To cut it. Let me cut the bottom off. I can use the bottom for a different maybe a pumpkin too. Smaller one. Okay, put this cut off. I probably can make like 5 pumpkins out of them. Maybe big ones, 3 big ones and 1 small one. Okay, what we're gonna do now is, I think I have to cut me a little hole in here. So okay, what we're gonna do now is glue it on the pumpkin. I hope it's not gonna melt away. hem it a little bit so it's not unraveling on us. That's pretty cute. Okay, what we're gonna do now is try to get it in the hole. I put some glue down. All those webs. Okay, that's the bottom. Like this. And now we're gonna do the top. Same process. Okay, I have to fix this. I don't know what happened over here. Okay, it's pretty quick. Okay, what we're gonna do now is attach the leaf. I don't know if we're gonna leave it on a string like this. I think so. Push it in. Okay. But that's what it looks like. I think I'll need 3 fingers. Hope I'm in the camera. Okay. Yeah, that's better. That's too big. I can use the other one for something else. Okay, that's the pumpkin. I think it turned out pretty cute. Easy to make. Okay, for the gnome. Like I said, I got the sock already. What we're gonna do, we're gonna glue the bottom closed. Okay, I'm gonna leave it like this because for the head we need some stuffing, so I can stuff it. I'm missing something. Okay, let's see. We need a beard. Yeah, I shouldn't use my scissors for that. Holding the glue down. I hope that's enough. Yes. Okay, what I did is I painted already a nose. I didn't have flesh color, so I mixed some light brown with pink. What we're gonna do is, I don't like that. Oh. We're gonna glue the nose down. Right here, I believe. Okay. Make sure the fur is like pointing down. Last time I glued it on, it was sideways. And what we're gonna do now is we cut a V shape so we can put it around the nose. like this. I still can cut it a little bit. It's way too big, so long. Maybe you can use that for something. Oh no, it's gonna be too much, I think. Oh, maybe like this. Okay, now we need the head. Okay. Okay, now we can glue them together. Turn it inside out. Oh, I should wait a minute. It loosened cool enough.
I hope it fits. Mess around a little bit with it. Fix the beard a little bit. Okay, after I clean it all off.
Looks like this. Are pretty cute. I don't know if we're gonna attach something to it, pom pom maybe. But I mean, you can use it for Christmas, you can use it for fall. Let me get a pom pom maybe. Pom pom. I got some pumpkins. I don't know. Should I? Should I not? I mean, I can remove it. I can remove it if I don't like it, but okay guys, that was it for my DIYs today. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and like my videos. Thank you so much. Bye.